Good morning, children. I hope all of you are doing good and are fine. Let's start today's class. We were learning the chapter 3, subtraction of numbers. In that, we have learned how to subtract without borrowing, then with borrowing, then how to regroup and borrow. These all things we have learned. Just come to the page number 49, word problem. On subtraction. First question. This is an example. Monthly salary of a worker is 9,600. He spent 7,495 and saved the rest. Find the amount saved by him. The monthly salary of a worker, एक नौ काम करने वाला व्यक्ति का salary है 9,600. He spends 7,495 rupees. माने उन्होंने 7,495 रुपया उन्होंने then he spent for buying something. उन्होंने कुछ कुछ सामान खरीदने के लिए उन्होंने खर्चा किया then save the rest. वो बाकी अपने save करके रखा. Find the amount saved by. ऐसा है तो वो जितना amount save किए कैसे पता चलेगा. Let's see. 9,600 the total amount. From that you have to subtract the 7,495. जो amount subtract किए है उसको आप जो amount spend किए उसको subtract करना है. See how 9,600 minus 7,495. 0 minus 5. It, we cannot subtract 5 from 0. So you have to borrow 1 from here. Here also it is 0. So you have to borrow from here. 6 minus 1 is 5. Then comes to okay, here from 6 you have borrowed 1, so this 6 will become 5 and this 0 will be became 10. Then giving 1 to here, this 10 become 9 and again this become 10. 10 minus 5, 5. Here it is also 9. 9 minus 9, 0. Then 5 minus 4 is 1. 9 minus 7 is 2. Though the amount that he saved is 2,100. Five. In this manner, you have to do the rest. First 4 we will do in the class, and the next page, the page number 50, will be your homework. Okay. First one, a circus ground has seating for 6,900 people. On a certain day, 5,298 people were watching the circus show. How many seats were vacant? एक circus का circus देखने के लिए जो seating capacity कितना है? 6,900. Then one day how many people watched? 5,298. इतना लोग देखे हैं. ऐसा है तो बाकी कितना लोग कितना सीट वैकेंट था कैसे पता चलेगा. लेट्स सी. यू हैव टू सब्सट्रैक्ट 6,900 माइनस 5,298. ओके. देन 0 minus 8, whether the 8 will go from 0? No. So you have to borrow from here, but here is also 0. Then borrow from here. This 9 will become 8. Then 0 will become 10. But it has to 10. 10 tens have to give 1 tens to the 0. So this will become 10. And this will become 9. Then you can subtract. 10 minus 8, it's 2. 9 minus 9, it's 0. 8 minus 2 is 6. 6 minus 5 1. So the answer is 1,602 seats were vacant. Okay. Do the second one. Mary wants to buy a television set costing 9,590. Mary ko ek television lena hai. Kitna rupees ka? 9,590 rupees ka. She has only 6,564 with her. उनके पास कितना है? 6,564 है. How much more money does she need to buy the television set? The total amount she have is 9,590 she have. So she शी नीड 9590 रुपीज शी नीड शी हैव रुपीज 6564 रुपीज शी हैव सो द रेस्ट ऑफ द अमाउंट शी नीड वाट इज द रेस्ट ऑफ द अमाउंट सी दिस वन अप टू जीरो माइनस फोर वेदर द फोर कैन बी सब्सट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम जीरो नो दिस एट सो टेन टेन माइनस फोर इज सिक्स एट माइनस सिक्स इज टू फाइव माइनस फाइव इज जीरो नाइन माइनस सिक्स इज थ्री सो शी नीड्स 3026 रुपीज मोर ओके इन दिस मैनर डू द थर्ड वन फॉर ए क्रिकेट मैच इन्विटेशन कार्ड वे सेंड टू 2950 पीपल हाउ मेनी पीपल 2950 पीपल हैव बीन इनवाइटेड एक क्रिकेट मैच देखने के लिए कितना इन्विटेशन दिया है 2950 ओनली 1887 पीपल केम उसमें से कितना लोग आए हैं 1887 सो हाउ मेनी पीपल डिड नॉट कम ऐसा है तो कितने लोग नहीं आए हाउ यू कैन फाइंड आउट सब्सट्रैक्ट 2950 माइनस 1887 देन हाउ विल सब्सट्रैक्ट वेदर सेवन कैन बी सब्सट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम जीरो नो सो दिस बोरोइंग वन दिस विल बिकम टेन टेन माइनस सेवन इट्स थ्री सो नेक्स्ट टेन्स जगह पर फोर माइनस एट वेदर द एट विल गो फ्रॉम फोर नो यू हैव टू बोरो वन फ्रॉम हियर दिस विल बिकम एट एंड दिस विल बिकम 14, 14 minus 8 it is 6, 8 minus 8, 0, 2 minus 1 it is 1, 1063, okay, one more we will do, the D, 1 should be added to 3548 to get 6000, you need 6000, but you have 3548 how much you can add to this number to get this number so how you have to find out udaharan mein agar aapke paas 5 rupees hai ya 5 hai aapko 10 chahiye agar 10 milna hai to 5 mein se kitna jodna hai kaise pata chalenge then 10 minus 5 waise hi 6000 minus 3000 will minus 6000 minus 3548 okay you know how to subtract this one we have to borrow from here but it is not here so borrowing from here 5 this will become 10 then giving 1 this will become 9 again this 10 yeah 9 this 10 10 minus 8 is 2 9 minus 4 is 5, 9 minus 5 is 4, 5 minus 3 is 2. So, you need to add 2452 to 3548 to become 6000. Did you understand? Yes, okay. Then, like this, you can do the page number 50. Page number 50 bhi aap aise kar sakta hai. Read the question and do the subtraction here. For E here, F here, G here, H here, I here and J here. Only 6 are there. You can do and click a clear photo and send to WhatsApp group after 4 p.m. Then before winding up, I just want to say an announcement. As I send the message, next week you will have your exam. So prepare well. The question will be sent to you according to the WhatsApp group and you have to answer and you have to send it back okay you will have the three lessons aapko jo hai pehla jo hai three lessons aapko pariksha mein hoga 1 2 3 okay this 1 2 and three chapters will be for the exam 1 2 3 chapters okay then study well and prepare well and write the exam very well okay bye